thy goodness like a fetter. Bind my wandering heart to thee, prone to wander, Lord, I feel it, prone to leave the God I love.
Thank you. We are thrilled to be here with you, and this is an evening about worship. We are here to worship our God. Lord, we become less. died and sacrificed the Lamb of God. Oh, Lamb of God, sweet Lamb of God, I love the holy Lamb of God. Oh, wash me in His precious blood, my Jesus. My grandfather Paris was a minister. He was a gentle, unassuming man with a servant's heart and a tender love for God that never wavered. Grandma was the fiery, passionate one, but he was the rock at the center of our family. He also had a lovely tenor voice and was often asked to sing. Everyone's favorite was an old song about heaven called Sitting in White, which depicts the eternal scene of worship at the throne of God. He usually finished the song with a catch in his voice and eyes bright with tears. The last time I heard him sing, it was just a year before he died. At the end of the song, he said, "Won't it be wonderful when we know we finally made it?" At the age of 73, my grandpa suffered a massive heart attack and 3 days later went home to be with the Lord. I have two vivid memories of his funeral. One is a picture of my grandmother in a white linen dress. All her life, she'd worn white to funerals in honor of the resurrection. And today would be no different. She had told me that after living with someone for 49 years, you don't know how to live without them. And yet there she was, quietly declaring that her faith and hope were still in God. When Grandpa had sung Sitting in White for the final time a year earlier, someone had had the wisdom to make a recording. At his funeral, the tape was played. And as the song finished, we all heard him say, "Won't it be wonderful when we know we finally made it?" My grandmother lived for 14 more years. Though she never stopped missing her husband, she continued to be productive, joyful, and full of faith. And right up until her death at the age of 92, she still had that same fire. At her funeral, her 5 granddaughters were seated close together, all wearing white. Grandpa sang again. And once more we heard him say, "Won't it be wonderful when we know we finally made it?"
And the morning breaks each Thank you.
Of grace. inside this armor. Does the river flow? Do I trust you, Lord? Does the north wind blow? You can see my heart, you can read my mind, and you've got to know I would rather die than to lose my faith in the one I love. Do I trust you, I will trust you, Lord.
Father, we recognize that all good gifts come from you, that you are holy and you are generous and kind. And we thank you for your love. We thank you for your mercy and for your faithfulness, that we can say we trust you, Lord. And we can be in a very secure position. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for your presence here tonight. Hard as it seems, standing in dreams. This is the faith. joy that God places in our hearts is so much deeper and greater than any of the stuff that's going on around us in our life. This is your moment to celebrate. Joy of the Lord. The joy of the Lord is my strength. The joy of I will worship you alone. I am your own. I am your child. I am your own. And I will worship at your throne. I am your own. And I will love you. My lips will praise you, for you are holy. My voice will ever rise before your throne. My heart will love you, for you are lovely, and you have called me to be. How beautiful the heart that bled, that took all my sin and bore it instead. And how beautiful the tender eyes that choose to forgive and never despise. How beautiful. Thank you. is life.